Found ya.
Monstrums.
Huh? Isn't he...
There ain't a single soul in Balduk who doesn't know who he is. Founder and master of the Glian Hieroglyph Knights. Shadowlord. Well then. I've been dying to see what you're really made of!
Is this what Hawk was after all along?
The feral hawk along with the white cat. And even the Crimson King. For getting here alive, I give you 85 points. Dealing with monstrums falls under the jurisdiction of Belger and the garrison. But now that you are trespassers, I am afraid I cannot allow you to leave.
Hold it right there. This one's mine, and mine alone.
Come again.
You didn't come here for him. That right, Crimson King? Then stay back. I don't plan on sharing my prey with anyone else.
Hawk!
You don't have any objections, do ya? Unless you'd prefer we go 3-on-1, you can just fight them after defeating me first.
Very well.
Good choice.
I, Shadowlord, master of the Glian Hieroglyph Knights, accept your challenge. This duel is over. I suggest you repent before God and pray for your absolution.
Screw praying. Why pray when you're already strong? Is it cause you're a knight? Or cause you learned that in Sunday school? Pray my ass. The only reason to pray is if you're still weak.
Hold on. Can he be?
Guess what? I ain't weak. Far from it!
This power...
No.
That settles it. What the... He is no longer conscious. I will give you 90 points. Crimson King, take the hawk and retreat for today. He demonstrated magnificent swordplay that was as relentless as it was resolute. However, it was devoid of purpose. Hawk, you should use your power to fight for Glia. There may come a day yet when it will depend on you. I am just a humble hieroglyph knight. I look forward to our next meeting, Crimson King.
Monstrum form went away. Wait, isn't he...
Aria. Yes.
Thank you.
What's all this about? I come back after all this time, and this is my welcome?
Credo? Is that you?
Hey, what's this old thing doing out here?
You painted that, didn't you, Kratos? We were just talking about how wonderful...
Kratos.
What, old man? Did you think I was just going to open up about my feelings if I saw that there? It was just something I scribbled when I had nothing better to do. More importantly, you let me know if you decide to go back into the prison.
The prison?
Next time, I'll beat Shadowlord. And when this curse is gone, you and Aprilis are next.
No.
Come on, quit holding out on me. Just one little duel. Well, that's all I came to say. Catch you all later.
Are you Kratos' friends? God only knows what he's gotten himself into. Please don't misconstrue my words when I say this, but I am relieved that he has friends like you two. Kratos's been alone ever since Sister Lisa passed. I do hope you'll continue to look after him.
I sure learned a lot today. It sounds like Kratos wasn't such a violent person until the incident at the orphanage. I wonder if that has anything to do with his feud with Shadowlord.
Well...
I hope that he'll feel comfortable with talking to us about it someday. That's what friends are for, after all.
What's going on?
I don't know the details, but it sounds like Monstrums have broken into the prison. They're near the Knight's headquarters. They must have found a way in from underground.
How did they get through all those monsters? Just the other day, another guard, Hines...
Yeah, I heard he lost his way underground. They still haven't found him. But if they went through the headquarters, then their luck must have run dry. Master Shadowlord happens to be there right now. I don't think it'll come to it, but let's make sure we're ready for anything.
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you.
It is a pleasant surprise to see you here.
A preposterous surprise, to be sure. I am aware of your encounter with the Monstrums earlier. So what has you hurrying back to the prison so soon? Master Chatelard of the Hieroglyph Knights?
Despite how it may appear, I do have business here, Interrogator. Or should I say, the Paranormal Investigator of the Roman Empire.
Don't call me that, Chatelard. But if you are aware of my title, then you should be aware of the consequences of questioning my actions.
That was not my intention. I was merely curious as to the reason why you acted without Belger's approval.
I do not require his nor your permission to do anything. But you will tell me this. Where is Adol Kristen?
So that is what you were after. It makes sense now. Unfortunately, reports remain that he is still missing after his escape. My negligence is partly to blame for this oversight. Please, accept my apologies.
I see. Very well. That's quite enough for today. Should you come across any leads regarding his whereabouts, notify me at once. Despite my reluctance, it is my duty to see this mission through.
You have my word.
Bye.